The son of ex-president Menem died in a helicopter crash, but his family believes he was murdered.